The State Television Company of Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. Official delegation of Western Armenia Ceramics Museum of Sevres. International Day in Memory of the Victims of Holocaust. 100th anniversary of the independence of Western Armenia and the Treaty of Sevres. Armenian Church in Sur District of Tigranokert is renovated. Took place CONIFA World Football Cup 2020 draw. The delegation of Western Armenia, composed of President Armenak Abrahamian and Deputies Reg Abrahamian, Basam Tan, and Leonardo Basmajan, on January 25 visited the Ceramics Museum of Sevres, where the Treaty of Sevres was signed on August 10, 1920. During this exceptional visit, they had the opportunity to visit the place where the Allied powers, including the Armenian delegation, were at the time of signing the Treaty of Sevres. It was an unforgettable moment even 100 years later. International Holocaust Memorial Day is held annually on January 27. On this occasion, commemoration ceremonies and demonstrations are organized all over the world. During the 75 years of camp liberation, the Holocaust Memorial has been a central place for Holocaust survivors to present various testimonies. Numerous meetings, events, and tributes are also organized. On January 26, during the regular ceremony held in Ivory-sur-Seine, Mr. Basam Tan, member of the National Assembly of Western Armenia, was also present. On the occasion of 100th anniversary of the independence of Republic of Western Armenia and the Treaty of Sevres, Prime Minister Garnik Sarkisyan's book Western Armenia is the Key to Middle East Sovereignty, Security and Stability was published in Arabic. This publication is a unique work representing the true national, political and strategic face of the Armenians of Western Armenia. It is first addressed to the region's Arab-speaking intellectuals, political and public figures. The Armenian church located in the Sur district of Tigranokert, Western Armenia was heavily affected by the terrorist attacks in 2015. Now it is fundamentally renovated by the General Directorate of Foundations. The church was restored to its original form and is opened for visitors. On January 26 in Jersey took place the draw for the CONIFA Sports Bataille World Football Cup 2020. As a result of the draw, the Western Armenian national team has appeared in Group B along with the Kapatalia, Tamil Elam and Kabylia. Other participants are divided into the following groups. Group A, Jersey, Punjab, Kurdistan, Chagos Islands. Group C, Mapuche, Matabele Land, Kerno, Australian First Nations. Group D, South Ossetia, Cascadia, United Koreans in Japan, Darfur United. Now that the CONIFA World Football Cup 2020 will be held in North Macedonia from May 31 to June 7. Historical and legal reminder on Western Armenia to avoid any misunderstanding. Recall for Western Armenia that by the Council of People's Commissioners of Soviet Union December 29, 1970 decree proclaimed the rights of Armenians of the occupied territories of Turkish Armenia, Western Armenia and the freedom of self-determination up to full independence. And on January 19, 1920, the Allied Supreme Council at Paris Conference de facto and on May 11, 1920 at San Remo Conference de jure recognized the Armenian state in Western Armenia as an independent and sovereign state. Western Armenia is one of the fighting states of World War I. It formed the Eastern Legion with France on November 15, 1916, involving the Armenian volunteers. Then on February 1, 1919, the Armenian Legion was formed, the nucleus of the future Armenian National Army in Cilicia, which was first supported and then abandoned by France. Turkey recognized Western Armenia by signing the Treaty of Sevres, then occupied it. Its border with Turkey was the subject of an arbitral award by President of the United States, Woodrow Wilson, on November 22, 1920, including the provinces of Bitlis, Van, Erzurum, and Trabzon, but not recognized by the League of Nations and the UN bodies because it has since been occupied by Turkey. On the occupied territories of Western Armenia from 1894 to 1923, the Armenian indigenous population was subjected to genocide by three Turkish governments. The occupant Turkey then became a member of the League of Nations on July 18, 1932. The city of Garin is the official capital of Western Armenia, recognized by the Allied powers. On the basis of Article 93 of the Treaty of Sevres, the rights of minorities are fully recognized by the state of Western Armenia. Now let us present to your attention a song by Kator Mayerking.
Kari
You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.